Hello, my name is Asaida Grigel from University Germany. I am today to talk about the development of the core ontology for hierarchical hypothesis in the invasion biology. For invasion biology, it studies spread of species and organisms outside of their native ranges. For that, many hypotheses have been formulated on why species become invasive. The hierarchy of hypothesis approach suggests modeling this broad general idea as hierarchy. This idea branches into more precise, better testable hypotheses at lower level. However, this model has not been rooted in formal semantics. It's hard to automatically infer new knowledge. If you would like to know more details about the core ontology, please visit our